into the wrong areas. But to comment on Yucca, I mean, all I could say from the commission perspective is that we were, and someone mentioned it, you know, that is not in our charter. That was not our charge. The co-chairs have made that clear with the Congress, that their direction from the secretary was not to really worry about the option of Yucca Mountain. What the commission has done is made recommendations that I think are applicable regardless of whether or not we proceed with Yucca Mountain. I mean, this is a legal case, and this is things that are going to go on for several years. Whether or not it comes to be that they will continue to proceed with Yucca Mountain, there are many more steps that they'll have to take with the state of Nevada to make this a workable project. So I think regardless of how that proceeds, that what the commission has done to this point and the recommendations that they've made will help the U.S. move along with some of these additional problems. I mean, we're here to talk about a sustainable fuel cycle, and one of the things that is important to that, of course, is uranium and resource utilization, but there are several other criteria by which I think a sustainable fuel cycle needs to be looked at. And, you know, those are safety, the public safety of now changing what we do routinely, non-proliferation and counterterrorism objectives that we want to make, as well as just the general waste management perspective is where we're going to go. So with that, I would just also like to add that I'm glad that Jack Spencer was put on this particular panel so we could just kind of wind him up and let him go. So
we're going to wind you up. The winding is otherwise. Matthew.
I was hoping that we could.
Matthew has, no.